Hello everyone and welcome to my learning channel. In today's video I'm gonna show you a Windows 10 last version bug or error that can make you lose your important files by mistake and you cannot recover them. No matter what you do, you cannot recover them. It's irreversible lost. Alright, so I have a folder where I want to put my videos, it's empty, where I want to put my videos from my GoPro camera. So I go to this PC, Hero 7, and I have this video that I want to put into this folder on my PC. Yes? I open this PC, I create a new folder. I open this folder, I cut the video from my camera, and I paste it in the new folder. Now the video is gone from my camera, so I can close my GoPro camera. It's closed. The video is only on my new folder. I press back, and by mistake, I press undo new. Bam! The folder is gone. You see? The folder that I just created on my videos is gone. If I redo new folder, it's back the folder, but the video is not here anymore. Let's check, maybe I can see the video in my camera. Boom! Nothing. I lost the video. The video is not in my camera and is not in the new folder anymore. I can do that by mistake. I just did that by mistake and I deleted some recordings, some important recordings. Windows should not allow me to do this without a way to recover it. I tried and even now I'm trying to use a recover program, useless until now. So I think Windows should fix this somehow because it is an irrecoverable waste, lost. I cannot recover my files anymore now. Alright, see you in the next one. Bye.